Good afternoon. This is Mark Harris. I'm a sewer line check professionals. I'm here at 491 North Tigertail Road in Brentwood, and I am having the process and preparing to perform the video examination of the main sewer line for Natasha and Brandon Beck. Now, the main sewer line is the portion of the waste drainage piping that is exterior to the structure. It lies underground and connects the building drain line system to the public sewer. The building drain line system then is the portion or portions of the waste drainage piping that would be underneath our interior of the structure. Our examination today is not focused on the building drain line system, so if further evaluation is desired regarding the building drain line system, a licensed plumbing contractor should be contacted, or a specialty building drain line video examination can be set up through our office. Alright, so I'm currently sitting here at a cleanout that's here off of the pool area. It's between the pool and the cabana area here. You'll see this brass cover. Now below it would typically be a sealed termination cap, and that was not done. You see they put the patio over the cleanout, but never put the actual fitting that receives the cap. So that's something that really would need to be done at this point. We're getting moisture and mortar and stuff down into this pipe. But more importantly, this is not a seal. You're going to quite possibly get sewer gases escaping out here around the pool area. So that's one thing of minor concern, but something that's a bit of an out point. Second thing is I was told that the cleanout would be over here by those sliding doors, the upper end cleanout, and that they put a tile over it. And really it should have a setup like this, but for aesthetic purposes they went ahead and tiled over it. They do know it's there if they need it. But just, again, another small little thing. So I pushed from clean out here off of this little back breakfast area, wrapped around a bunch of turns and drops, and got out to this point, and hit a section with a pipe that was completely full of water and wasn't able to push. So I got reset over here. And I want to illustrate here as we drop in that this section here, probably about 10 feet of water, or a pipe or so, is full of water. You see that standing water as we drop in here. Here is now we just basically go right in underwater and see it just sloshing back and forth. We push a couple of feet here and we'll come up out of it. So we've got a pretty significant belly here down under the pool deck. Now the minimum slope requirement for the main sewer line is 1/4 inch per foot of pipe run, so that it drains out completely. What you've got here is a potential for this pipe to get debris buildup and blockages. So this isn't really something I can just say, oh yeah, it's fine, don't worry about it. It's something that really should be corrected. But again, it's kind of tough to get to. It would be a very deep excavation to get to that pipe. All right, so right here we're coming out underneath the pool cabana area where all the pool equipment is. We're coming into this cast iron fitting, turn and then dropping down. I'm going to reset to this location right here. There's another clean out there. I'll show you why as we come down to the bottom of this drop. We've turned 90 degrees to the left, and then I encounter a very sharp bend, a 90 degree elbow here, which is not a correct fitting in the drain system. You'll see why. I can't get the camera to get around it. From this point, from the lower point, I shouldn't have any difficulty. So we're going to go ahead and reset down there to continue the examination.